Also on the left-hand side here, you'll see the Falcon 9 is also equipped with 4 hypersonic grid fins, 2 of which are in view. These are positioned near the top of the first stage and the base of the interstage. Stage 1 is using nothing but the grid fins for steering as it makes its return to Earth until we light the center engine for landing. Then we can gimbal the engine and guide the stage.